Windblade!
The Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of Storm Terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh, are you sweeties here to help us out? You're both so adorable. Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm Terror has caused quite a ruckus in the region since its recent resurgence. Simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere and ley lines are now akin to a yarn ball in the paws of a kitten. For a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle away from a full-blown breakout.
If it weren't for this interference, the Knights of Favonius would have better ways to help you than just putting up missing person posters. We simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your sister.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case, we need a plan.
With Storm Terror now directly attacking Mondstadt, we may have an opportunity to cut this problem off at the source. Lisa has revealed the sources of Storm Terror's power with her detection magic.
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned Four Winds Temples. Storm Terror's ability to whip up these kinds of storms can be attributed to it drawing power from the temples.
Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are only dealing with three.
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. There's no point in maintaining a defensive position. All right, we need to take initiative and act before the situation escalates.
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
What? Over there. Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. The people of Mondstadt almost never come here. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hillitrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds.
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind here. Something's off. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area. You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple. Let it rain! Oh no! A horn! The fighting must have got them riled up! Well, good thing I prepared my secret weapon, Explosive Puppet Barret Bunny! Bet you can't keep up with me! Barrels over there? Well, one shot should be able to blow them up.
Ah! Ah! Go, go, Baron Bunny!
Right.
That's cheating! No escape!
Way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attacking the city itself, the winds change, so too should our tactics. That's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, you can ask Lisa. I'm not saying I don't know our history, it's just... I mean, a librarian is supposed to be more knowledgeable than an outrider, right?
Hey! That's cheating!
With the wind!
A reward on the road. You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and whatever's giving Storm Terror extra power. Oh yes, it is going to be lively in there indeed. As bustling as it may be, no, I can't imagine it will be dangerous at all. It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the four winds anymore, yet the old winds never vanish. We need to clear out the temples for the four winds. Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Cool it! Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence.
Ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. Idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean. Give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact...
The thing that Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be known throughout the City of Freedom, well into the future. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern, if that's more your thing. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it. There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Avonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Kaya, Knight of Favonius, please allow me to join you on your journey. Guarding you on...